Wu’er Kaixi, previously one of China's most prominent dissidents and an exile living in Taiwan, has his sights set on the legislative seat to be vacated by Taichung Mayor-elect Lin Chia-lung. Wu says he is motivated by Taipei Mayor-elect Ko Wen-je's ambition to reduce tension between pan-green and pan-blue parties. Wu was a student leader during the Tiananmen Square incident and was listed as the second most wanted person on Beijing's list of 21 fugitives. He obtained a Taiwan national ID in 1997.